I like Rio. Damn, they captured Wolverine.
How did I get here?
Is this where they were keeping Tombstone? Oh, that was easy. They do know I can climb shit, right? Security. By no escape.
That didn't work. Maybe one of the others will. One down. I just need to block the rest of it. There. That cleared a small path.
Neat. It might be best to...
Hello?
Okay, but
I won't. These all prisoners?
Okay, so that was the shocker. Fuck. Martin Lee?
Lee. Was he here?
Vulture.
Up and over.
Okay, so that's where they kept them before they killed them. Oh no, I'm sorry, that was Scorpion, not the shocker. Oscorp. Why do they got Oscorp crates? I can't go to the ceiling. Why can't I go to the ceiling? Why won't it let me zip to the ceiling? Bro, are you shitting me? Oh, yeah, no, whatever. I'm invincible, it's fine. We took him down.
Okay. Oscorp tech. What do they need that for?
Alright. Oh, I thought we were gonna just jump into a battle.
Why would Kraven lock me up in here? Yankee. You, man.
I ain't, you ain't got no silk service, bro. It was a trap.
Poison? I have to get out of here. Those generators look like they power the fans. Better, but still not good. Need to power up the others. There we go. One more.
Oh, it's in the ceiling.
That door looks like the only way out.
It looks like a trap to me. There we go.
Out of here?
You will never leave this place.
It's starting to feel that way.
Get right. Oh, he just straight up stepped in that bitch's chest. Let's go. Yeah, fuck you. Okay, these guys are actually a bit tricky.
Oh!
I need to heal. You make me heal, bro. For these guys, I don't have time for these guys right now. I need to get home. My mama needs me.
Your boss is really pulling out all the stops, huh?
Oh shit!
You always dodge. Now show us what you're capable of.
Bad. Reflect. Why do they want me to do chain lightning? I don't even have chain lightning. Fuck. Weave. Okay, that was easy.
That's all of it. There has to be a way out of here. It sounded like they were waiting for me.
They were.
This place never ends. What if the hunters know who I really am? They took off my mask.
Oh shit, why did they went for your mom?
Genki, can you hear me now? Please. Did they get to him?
I don't think so.
Did they get to mom?
Seems impossible for anything to kill him. I guess we'll see.
Yeah, we gotta take these bitches out. How's that bitch still danger? Alright, there we go. Like, honestly, it doesn't matter if you see me or not. You don't stand a chance.
They've been stalking Pete. Did they get him? A tape recorder?
Every night, I dream of my last moments. My body lying beneath my ancestor's sky in a field fertilized by their failures.
What is, yo, this man is weird.
The stars, as fire consumes my corpse.
What?
For I have done what they could not. Only an eagle may taste my last breath. And may they send my soul back to the quiet depths of hell.
Okay, so Kraven wants to die. We saw earlier that he was sick. Come on, turn around. I'm gonna grab this bitch. I might as well just drop down and start killing them. It's not that many of them. They thought. They fucking thought. I can't believe they almost saw me. You see why Miles is the best for stealth? We have them all in one spot. I could do something hilarious right now. Oh, Oh, where'd he come from? Enough stealth. Why'd that door open? I guess I was supposed to go through the door.
That looks like an exit.
Oh, this is the hotel.
Why Kraven brought me here.
Oh shit.
Just have to get out of here and call Spider-Man. If he's okay.
Is it a tiger?
Okay. What's going on?
Light work. I don't have any of my powers.
Okay.
What is going on? Okay. They knew I was gonna escape, and if I escaped, I got the right to fight Kraven. Okay. These motherfuckers tweaking, bro.
There's no escape.
Oh shit, it's Martin Lee.
I tried.
I expected you sooner. Where is the energy of youth, huh? Fight
to the death. Or die here together.
How many people did you kill before I got here?
I didn't have a choice.
You always have a choice.
Hell yeah. Wait. I need to plug in. Oh, shit. Oh, jump.
I am done wasting my time fighting.
Hold on. Something fell. Hold on. There we go. I have a picture frame on my desk of my familia.
You are worthy of my life.
Okay, Martin Lee kinda
kill me. But I can't let you do that.
You make you think you deserve to live.
I won't die.
Oh,
I want.
Watch it.
Okay, hold on.
You don't get to walk away from what you did. The inner demons? Devil's breath?
Yep.
The city hall bombing?
Don't recount my sins to me. I know what I've done.
You have no idea.
Come on. Come on, Light. You're handle my light work, Martin Lee. You're my light work, bro.
You saved your superiority complex. We're both in this arena.
Looks like serving time didn't change you at all.
You're wrong.
And you and him.
Show me more.
Shit.
You'll never defeat me. Spider-Man doesn't kill.
You never fought this one.
Oh, he's doing this shit. He did.
Come on.
Fuck.
Just need an opening.
What am I supposed to do? I'm gonna die.
No more negative energy. My power.
I'm gonna die. Wait. Hold on. How do I equip my skills? I guess suits? Abilities. I think I might need the... I need to switch up. Okay. Oh, I never got the new thing for Miles. Alright, we're fine. Ah, shit, we died. We died. Okay, we can do this again. Okay, I just gotta stay alive.
No! Venom's not working!
Fuck, come on. There we go. It's almost ready. It's almost ready, it's charging.
He's fast. We need to find an opening.
His power over you has there we go. We got him.
Do you feel any regret for what you've done?
Whatever I did to you in the past, it's never been personal.
I'm sure to you it wasn't.
What do you want? An apology?
I want you to feel even half the pain you caused me.
Enough of this.
Did I get him? Where is he? Oh, I did get him. Damn, I missed my opportunity to beat him down.
Do not let your prey get too close, spider. Well done.
Come on.
Okay.
An opening.
That hit me? Okay, we got him. Damn. Okay, we gotta do this nonsense again.
That negative energy will mess me up.
Watch him carefully, spider. He will take you.
Not if I take his first. Yeah, boy. rub it in. Come on. Am I?
Welcome back, Venom Powers.
I don't want to have to kill you.
Wow.
Yeah, but I want to kill you. Weave. He was just standing there menacingly. Okay, hold on.
I'll make it quick.
Come up here. Come on. Weave. Oh, he just straight up missed. You're...
Enough of this!
Weave. I think he wants to die. Oh, he's doing his big old demon thing. Damn. I thought that would be the end.
Last time you hurt anybody.
You're a cliche. I
least the other spider has a man behind the mask.
You don't know anything about me.
Yeah, you don't know. Talk about spider had a man behind the mask. What do you mean? Took him down. Grab the sword. Drag the sword from him. Oh, there's an exit.
Let's do this my way.
I thought we're gonna escape.
No way.
This is you.
I need to keep my head in the game. I'm not really here right now. None of this is real.
Get your head in the game. We gotta get your head in the game.
What are you doing to me?
Is he like their version of Scarecrow or whatever? Shouldn't Martin Lee sympathize with me? Because he hates Norman because Norman, you know, made him kill his family. Shouldn't he sympathize with me? No, my webs aren't reaching. Ain't nothing to see, bro. I got mad bitches in my head, bruh. They call me Spider-Man. Come here.
Listen.
Bang.
Where is he?
Fight.
Miles.
He? You don't get it. I mean, I tried to teach you, to make you into a hero.
What?
All you've ever done is let people down. Put people in danger.
Don't listen to him. Don't listen to him. That's just a self. That's just, you know. Don't listen to him, Miles. You're a hero, Miles.
Hey, whoa, don't shoot the messenger here. It's not even me you're letting down.
It's your dad.
Oh, nah. Nah.
Let's dig deeper.
Just fight me, man. You want to end this? Let's fight.
What the hell, Miles?
I know this is you, Lee.
Yeah, of course it is. I'm always here for you. I do everything for you.
I'm not listening.
Yeah, I'm not surprised you'd say that. Because all that matters is you, right?
Yeah, he's been ignoring Haley.
You put me in danger. You put Haley in danger. And for what? What do we get?
I know I'm
left behind. That's all we get. Or we end up like Finn.
Damn.
I know I said it wasn't your fault, but I guess I just mostly felt bad for you. Didn't want you to feel responsible. Especially after your...
Shut up!
This ends when you wanted to, Miles. You're going to let me in eventually. And until then, struggle.
Damn. Come on, this suit looks sick, though. I'm not gonna lie.
Mijo. Mijo, where are you?
No. Mom.
Can't do this anymore, Miles. You're always gone. Always in danger.
No.
You're going to get yourself killed.
Won't.
And then what? You can't win, Miles. I should never have let you try.
What?
All you've ever done is make me more alone. Put me in more danger.
No. I want to protect you. I will.
I heard that before.
Seen it.
Not from you. on the day he died, your father told me, just that morning, that everything he does...
No! No, no, no!
Miles, please! I love you.
That's enough, Lee.
Oh, Miles.
I said that's enough!
Should I do my... Okay, I'm not doing it yet.
I have everything I need.
So he knows my secret identity now. He knows my secret identity.
Stop.
Damn!
Hey there, big man.
That's fucked up.
Man, it feels good to see you. Lots changed since I left.
You didn't leave, you got killed.
I couldn't save you. Poor Finn. If Spider-Man can't protect everyone, who will?
Come on now. You're more than just Spider-Man. You can try and hide behind that mask, but I know who you are. What you stand for. I've been watching you.
Yeah.
And it hurts. What happened to the boy that I raised?
Oh, he's fucked up for that.
Stain on our family.
You don't mean that.
I do. We all do. You're a failure, Miles. Always will.
Oh my god, dude.
No! You never say that! None of you would! I'm not.
It's time to give up. You give up, Miles.
No.
No. Hell yeah, Miles got Conqueror's Haki. Give up on me giving up, bro. Blast. Come on, Venom Blast, Venom Blast, Venom Blast. No. Reverse Flux.
Eh. I'm not doing this anymore.
I was disappointed by that. I thought it would be bigger.
Dad, you killed at City Hall. Died because you decided your problems were more important than all of those people's lives. Jefferson
yep.
Davis was a hero who saved people from you.
Yep. Yep. Oh, I can pull him in.
Miles, no.
You don't call me that.
I'm done listening to you. Losing my dad? It's not what's holding me back. I was the one doing that. But not anymore.
Oh, I fried him. Lemon pepper steppers.
Please.
When you're out, find Spider-Man.
Do not let them escape.
Damn. Yo.
No escape.